trying to find her way through, and she does. Groover scores! One more for Miller. Give and go with Kinsella. She scores. Finds Pagnola. She rolls in her shot, and she scores.
I'm just happy that we're starting the season with a win. We got a lot of players out there, a lot of experience now getting out on the field. And again, just want to enjoy this win and start moving forward and looking on to our next opponent, UMBC.
I think that we all worked really well together as a team, and we had a lot of focus, and we were really disciplined throughout the whole game. And it was just a lot of fun just to be back out there together.
Well, I think we played really disciplined today. I know we jumped out to an early lead, and I think we just continue to dominate the draw and really just looked poised on offense. So those are some things that we just want to make sure that we improve on and, again, gain momentum from.
Della. Amber Ryan in net, Marshall in. Marshall shot, forget it. Sarah Marshall rebounds in front. Here with possession and fighting her way through and scoring. Feeds it back for Kinsella. Kinsella driving in with space. Kinsella scores.